today is day 16th. Still counting. See, can you see? It's getting smaller, but I can't wait for it to fall off. Can't wait. Yeah, can't wait for it to fall off. But still counting. Still counting. I don't understand what's going on here. It's a bit painful. I don't understand what's happening there. I wish I could have wrapped that and then have the pain once and for all, but I did not and I regret it. So I'll leave you here, but that's how it is. I wish I've done all of it together. But you know, I'm learning. So I'll leave you guys. Hi guys, it's day 17. Still counting, but you can see I'm going to clean it today because it's a bit sticky. I don't know if you can see it. Sorry, the background, my son listened to his Leslie rhyme. I don't know if you guys can see it here. It's all sticky, so I'm trying to, you know, clean it. Because as I said, everybody is different. Yours may take less. Mine, it was big, 5 centimeters. Was big. I'm in 5 centimeters there, so I'm just cleaning it. And it has string, you can see it has string. I'm just gonna put that downstairs. I'm not leaving this in my toilet, in my bathroom, not the toilet. So I'm using cotton wool, different cotton wool, obviously. Dip in it and just wipe it. It's just taking longer than I thought it would. Obviously, people on YouTube say it's just 5 days, 6 days, but hey, mine is 17 days now, so don't know. Everybody is different. Everybody, hey, sorry about that. He's excited. Just clean it. I'm trying to understand it, but I don't understand it myself. Like, just taking longer than I thought it will take for it to come out. Literally, it is taking longer, and I'm like, just come out ready, you know. But hey, everybody is different. Take your time. Some people take the string off and cut it. I'm not doing that. I'm just leaving it for it, cause to, you know, do itself, whatever. I'm just not cutting it like everybody does. So yeah guys, just give you an update on how it is, how our clinic is taking longer than ad hoc. So stay tuned and I will keep updating. So if fell down, it fell off, fell down, you know, anyhow, anywho, that's it. It's a bit nicked now, I guess. I'm just being plain out here, telling you how my process are going. Some people just tell you 6 days, but is it actually 6 days that came up? Is it actually 4 days, as they say? Is it actually 3 days, as they say? I think it's all depend on how big your keloid is and how tight you tie the rubber band. So it's all up to you. And as I said, I keep saying in the video, I'm not a doctor. I did my research many years ago. I saw it, but I was like, no, I don't want to do it. But then at some point, you got to do what you got to do, because it was really disturbing. I can't go out with my hair. And hey, I had to do what I had to do. So this is my choice, my decision. And so far, so good. I'm happy about it. The only thing I'm waiting is for it to come off. So stay tuned and I'll keep you updated. But today's the 17th. So yeah. Bye y'all. Hi guys, it's day 18. It's like it's never finishing, and it's a bit stressful, I guess, because I want this thing out of my ears like ASAP. I don't know if I have to cut the rubber band and do whatever. I'm just leaving it for the cause, because my partner keeps saying just wait, let it follow by itself. And at this moment it's like, oh, come off already. I mean, you've been seeing the improvement obviously since I started till now. You've seen much difference. I mean, there's big difference from even yesterday and today. You can just see that we're getting there, but I cannot wait for it to fall off. I can't wait. The fact that it's even like this, I still can't sleep on this ears, and this is the part I really sleep on most of the time and feel asleep. Now it's making my sleep harder. I can't really sleep properly because of that. You have to find the position, make sure you don't put it down for it to, don't mind me playing with my guys this moment. I don't know, hopefully by the 20th it should be out, hopefully, fingers crossed, because I can't do that anymore. If my then it's not off, there's no leaving me no chance but me just getting the rubber bands out and seeing where I am at the moment, because hey guys, I can't keep it on another week, like 3 weeks too. I don't can't keep it another week for it to be 3 weeks or whatever. The 20 is a long day. I mean, if you get to the 20, just dragging it at some point. Man have to do something, your girl has to do something. If hopefully by tomorrow, fingers crossed, by tomorrow before I do the video, it will come off. Just fingers crossed for me. Obviously, if you're seeing this, then I'm almost there. All right? So I leave you guys. You see the improvement, the changes. I don't know if I'm pointing at the right camera for you to see, but this is it. And I'll leave you here, yeah? So stay tuned till it comes off. Keloid journey with rubber band. So thank you for tuning with me, I guess, and I'll see you later. Bye. In a class, I'm recording.
say I do.